Hello everyone and welcome to a new Elden Ring video. In today's video I'm gonna show how we can solve all the 7 painting solutions. If you don't know, in Elden Ring you can find 7 different paintings that are all over the map, and I'm gonna show how we can find those from the easiest one to the hardest one, that it's up to the snow region. We're gonna start from the first step. I'm gonna guide you of how you can find the first artist. There are 2 ways. First thing is gonna be to find the artist. The first one is gonna be right here at the Mistwood outskirt, and then we have to go straight to the northwest. Yeah, climb this hill and just follow me. I'm gonna guide you through all of them. I'm gonna put some timestamps. If you already have some of them, you can just skip until you're gonna find the one that you need. Like I just told you, for every single painting that you can find on the map, you can find an artist. You have to find the artist that painted that picture, and then you will receive a bonus item or a rare item or something that you cannot find in other place. Okay, the first will be right here at the artist shack. Don't worry, for every single one I'm going to show you the map. We just found a new grace, and this is the simple one. Artist shack, it's straight there, right here. Okay, beautiful one. Let's examine. The homing instinct is the name of this one. And now the second step, like I just told you, it will be for us to find the artist. Where is the location from that painting? Because yeah, that painting represents a location that you can find on the map. Now we're gonna start the second phase from the Agil Lake South. Pretty easy to reach location. From the first step, you have to go onto the south, and now again we have to follow me. Don't have to stay to defeat those bats, but I don't know why I defeated them, because I just want to enjoy this finding and not to get killed by those. Okay, another one. Let's see what will be the first item. The incantation scarab, which is a hat, it's a mask. Okay, pretty interesting item. This is how it looks, and let's move on. The next location, it will be again in a familiar location in the Stormvale Castle. If you already know how to be there, it's perfect. So at the Stormvale Castle, there are 2 ways of how you can enter there. If you have any trouble, I can put a link in this video description with that. But basically you have to be at the lift side chamber right over here. Get outside. Okay, let's be careful. Go in the courtyard where the battlefield is. I just clear my way, and the first door on the right. After you exit that site of grace, you're gonna find the painting right here sitting and waiting for you. So this will be the second one, and we have to solve it. We have to see who painted that painting. Let's see that paint. We have to go, bro, let's not get, we have to go at the Bridge of Sacrifice. And then go up to the south, keep going into the south, go on the right side on the main road at the Church of Pilgrimage. That is the name of the church that we have to reach for the painting location. Okay, and let's go behind that church. You're gonna see those birds. I got a little bit lost here in this location. But there are the birds on the left side, and you're gonna see the building on the right. And if you just keep move forward, you're gonna see the artist on the chair, and you're gonna pick an ash of war, the Warhawk ash of war. That will be the second solution. It's time to move to the third one, and be careful. As far as I move, probably you're gonna find the harder and harder to get to those locations. Now, the third one, we're gonna start from the Liurnia of the Lake site of Grace, on the right side of that lake. Let's see what is the site of Grace that we're gonna start from. Well, obviously we're gonna start from the first step. I want to show the how it can be there. So make your way on the right side of the castle at the Liurnia Highway North. This will be the location from which we're gonna start. And yes, you can bypass the Stormvale Castle if you don't want to defeat Godric at this moment. Now let's keep going. We're gonna go into the north, as you can see on the main road. You're gonna see that building. And don't worry, again, I'm gonna show you the map. Okay, we just found another artist shack right over here. From we have to travel a little bit, but don't worry, you can do that in a few seconds, in under 1 minute. The third one will be, the name is, let's see, I forgot, the Resurrection painting. Okay, they have good names. And now the painting solution will be a little bit complicated, because we have to reach the Caria Manor. In order to do that, we have to reach the Caria Manor manor location, and we have to defeat Loretta, I think is the name of the spirit that it's sitting there. It's a knight, and yes, we have to defeat that knight. We're gonna start from that location. If you don't know how to make your way to the Royal Moon Gazing Grounds right here, I have a video how you can make your way right here in this location. Behind this, it will be the Rani's Rise, behind these doors or this gate. But we don't have trouble, we don't want to go to the Rani's Rise. We want to go on the right side, because there is gonna be a path. Keep going on the right side, there is gonna be a path. And very fast, we're gonna find the painting, the artist. The artist is gonna be right here. Let's grab the item. Okay, the scholar armor set, and also another that bird item. Nice, and you can find the Albinauric ash right here in this location as a bonus. So that ash plus that larval tier are perfect. Now let's go to the fourth one. The fourth painting, it will be on the right side in the Kyle region, but we have to enter into that what is the name of the not a castle Let's see. There are two ways. We can go on the top of the on the top of this on this path to the Kyle region until you're gonna find. Okay, let's keep moving. Souther Ionia Swamp Bank, but we have to reach the Celia Gateway, and we have to reach the Celia under a stairs, Ash of War. We have to enter here because the next painting, the next painting is gonna be right here. At that site of grace, bro. Why don't have a weapon? I think when I recorded this, I was in my first game. Now I'm in the game plus. Okay. I want just for you to know, I just want to clear my path right here. Because there are those invisible guys that are keep chasing me, and I don't want to die before I get a painting. Okay, another one right here. Back in those days, I just using, I just every single time I used the Night and Flame sword. I was just in love with this sword. Okay. The painting is gonna be right here under that ruins at that building. Here it is. I cannot even spot it to see how it is. Okay, bro. Shut up. Let's see what is the name of this one. Looks interesting. The Red Mane painting. Now, we want to go from the... we can go to the Bestial Sanctum and just go down, down, down until we're gonna find the Fort Ferret. We're gonna start from that Fort Ferret because the... the artist is gonna be here, but this is gonna be a hard one. Let me explain why. We have to make our way down to a path that it's pretty dangerous, so I will advise you not to take a lot of runes with you because you can die. So let me explain. From go to that big tree, and here you're gonna see this tornado that you can jump on, and you're not gonna die if you jump exactly on that tornado. And then from this location, we have to make our way down. There is going to be a tree branch that we have to jump on. Now I was just searching for that branch because we have to make our way down. I don't remember exactly, but I think I died four times trying to do this three or four to do this. Let's call it a quest or puzzle, the puzzle painting. Okay, here it is. We have a branch right there. But we have to jump on this one, be careful, then on the next one, and my runes are there. Nice. We have to make our way down to that cliff. Try to be patient, because if you are patient, you're gonna do it. You're gonna see a blue giant there, but you don't have to go to that giant right now. First get this artist, and you're gonna get a really awesome Ash of War, the Rain of Arrows. I love that one, really awesome. And also you can just fight this big giant if you like, and also you can get the rune arc as a bonus. The next one, it's gonna be pretty interesting. The next one, I'm gonna tell you why, because I think the next one is gonna be at the capital, at the Lyandell capital. And remember what I'm gonna tell you right now. You cannot be here if you already did that capital of Ash. So remember that. Don't struggle. If you already unlocked the capital of Ash, you cannot complete this puzzle anymore. But if you are here before defeating Maliket, so if you didn't defeat Maliket, it's perfect, because I will advise you to be here at the capital and just make your way around the capital. This is the path to the capital. And we have to take, we have to reach the site of grace that it's called West Capital Rampart, right over here. I have a walkthrough of the capital if you don't know how to be there, but it's not that hard to be to this location. We're gonna start from this location, and we have to make our way exactly where the painting will be. And then, obviously, we have to make our way to the painter. Bro, let me be. Just jump down there. and the painting is gonna be in this room at the fortified manor, Earth 3, and the flightless bird is, it will be the name of this painting. Now I'm gonna show you how you can find that artist. Okay, we have to make our way. There are two ways to be to that site of grace, depends how you want to move. We have to go to the windmill village right over here. Just go up. You're gonna see someone that's tried to, I forgot what is the name, the noble, the godskin noble or something like that, the fat one and the skinny, the apostle, sorry, the apostle gonna try to kill you right here. Go at the top of this location and you're gonna see those witches that are just dancing there. I'm in the new game plus right now because in my first gameplay I totally missed it. I unlocked the capital of Ash and I couldn't do it anymore. So yeah, the artist is gonna be right here. And we're gonna get another awesome item. Let's see what surprise we're gonna have. The fire's deadly sin, which I think it's an incantation. Awesome. Now, let's go to the sixth one. We have two more to go. Obviously, from the first step, we have to make our way to another castle. That's castle. I'm going to explain very, very fast how you can be there. Just cross the Liurnia of the Lakes. Cross it. Go to the Ravine site of Grace. Go on the right side until you're going to find the Bellum Church. Then make your way to the Grand Lift of Dectus. Obviously here you're gonna use the Dectus medallion left and right, and then we want to go straight up to the north. So go to the north until you're gonna find the Earth Tree Gazing Hill. From this location go to the valley on the right side. Is gonna be a valley right there until you're gonna find the Castle Sol, I think is the, no, the Shaded Castle. The Castle Sol is the next one. Go at the Shaded Castle Rampart on the right side. It's pretty easy to reach this site of grace. And from this site of grace, just exit on the left part. Okay, we're gonna have an enemy right here. Don't have to stay to fight him if you don't like to. And right here, you have to jump down there. And the painting is gonna be hidden. Yeah, all those, most of the paintings are hidden on this map. Take the items. And right here in this building, you're gonna see some stairs that you can climb. The painting will be sitting right here. Let's see what is the name of this one. Pretty hard to get one, to be honest. You wanna notice why? Because the artist in a difficult position. The Champion Song is the name. And now we have to make our way again to the Grand Lift of Dectus. And we're gonna go to a big plateau. Let's call it a plateau. Right here, go at the Forest Spinning Great Bridge. You're gonna be teleported right over here. Take the main path until you're gonna find the Rampart side path. We're gonna start the location, the journey from that side. You can go also to the edge of the capital and exit through this exit on the left side. And again, you're gonna find this. There are two ways to be here, to the Rampart side path. So now we have to follow me because it can be a little bit tricky to be to the location. And we have to find the location where a dragon will be. I will advise you to defeat that dragon because you're gonna get a nice item. But also, I think you can get the artist without defeating the dragon. I'm not 100% sure because I stayed to defeat the dragon. I have to admit that. I didn't test it. So let's go down here. You wanna see this tornado that you can jump on. And this will be the big plateau that I just told you about. And if you go a little bit up, you're gonna see the big dragon that's gonna invade you. After a pretty awesome fight, if you are good enough, you're gonna defeat him. And the great enemy felled. Nice. The glaive, you're gonna get that glaive. I hope I pronounce it right. Pretty awesome item. And the artist. Maybe you can just find the artist without defeating the dragon. I don't know. Tell me in the comments. The artist is gonna be sitting on this rock right here. And now we're gonna go straight. Let's see what we got. We just got the harp bow. Nice, a nice bow. I like it. And the final one, which is gonna be in the snow region. We have to reach the snow region at the Sol Castle. If you already know how to go at the snow castle, you can just skip this part of the video. If not, all you have to do is to make your way to the capital. At the Elden Throne, you have to defeat Morgoth, and then you're gonna get a Rolled Medallion. With that Rolled Medallion, we're gonna make your way to the Forbidden Lands, and then to the Grand Lift of Rolled. You're gonna use the medallion that you just got. And now we have to make our way to that Sol Castle. Go to the Ancient Snow Valley Ruins, keep going into the north until you're gonna find the Freezing Lake. Then go around the lake on the north side, and just keep going or go around. You're gonna see the castle on the right, on your right side, and just go down right now. And the castle will be right here. We're gonna start from the Sol castle, Sol main gate, and again all you have to do is to follow me from this location. Let's go to get the artist. The first we have to take the painting, and then we're gonna get the artist. This is the only path or how you can enter into that into that chamber, because it's gonna be locked, so we have to use this ladder. Go down onto this ladder there, and then you wanna see the, you can open now the door, because it can be opened only from this side. And then just take the last painting, which is beautiful, the seventh one, the Sorcerer. And for the last location, it's gonna be again in the snow region, the next location. We're gonna start the journey again from the same location, from the main gate, and all you have to do is to follow me until we're gonna find that artist. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, I think I deserve a like at least. It's free, so you can do that. I try to explain as better as I could, but if you have any hard time to find the location that I just told you, it's perfect, because on my channel you can find how you can reach to every single one of them, so don't worry. Also, press the notification bell for you to be notified when I'm gonna release my next video. And something else, you can become a member if you click that join button. It will be very important for me. Here it is, on this bridge right here. I just showed you how you can be here. You're gonna have to see the bridge, and the artist is gonna be sitting right there. You're gonna get the item, and that's it. Be safe. See you soon, and love you all.